I enjoy watching kids get a concept. When you've been teaching for three lessons or four lessons and it doesn't seem to click, and then finally they get that aha moment where they finally understand it, that's probably what I enjoy most. Because of the small class size that we are able to have here at Bay City, it is nice to be able to reach each and every one of them, whether it's spiritually, academically, you know, anything that they might need. When you get a lot of kids in a classroom, be it, you know, 25, 30, 35, it becomes, my term is controlled chaos. And Bay City, having small class sizes, you are able to do some things that you may not be able to do with a large class size, number one. Number two, you can adjust things that the kids need. For example, if a kid has, you know, some kind of reading disability, you know, slower in math, there's some things that we're able to do with a smaller class size to help kids who may need the extra help. It's a place where kids want to come and learn. It's a place where I would hope that they would have fun. I love doing projects. I love doing things that connect with them, whether it be on the smart board or through an art project, through something that we can pull in. But our classroom is a hands-on classroom where learning takes place. You know, it's really not about teachers training them or parents doing it on their own. We're here together. My job is to be able to just keep doing what parents are already doing at home. You know, and sometimes we see things take place in the classroom that parents may not necessarily see take place at home. It's an ongoing process that with God's word and chapel pastors that we have here at school, that we can help parents do and continue to do what they're already molding and shaping at home. The teachers here are concerned about the kids' spirituality, how they are with the Lord, how they are with their peers, what that entails as far as chapel, everyday classes, and then they're concerned about their, you know, academic, and they strive to give them the best that they can academically. I love my students. They are good kids. They are kids who want to serve. They're kids who want to please. They're kids who want to have fun. And they're kids who want to learn. Love them.